James trying to get a handle on the puck. It's finally squirted free. Coming back is John Daniels. He enters the zone, puts on the brakes, leaves it there for Oskroba. Oskroba's shot is held on by Tyler Steele. He's taking a couple whacks at it. Cody Dion, and a Havoc player not happy with that. Can't see who that Havoc player is. Nonetheless, both guys are held up by the referees, with Cody Dion getting a couple shots in. That's Nolan Huysmans that was on the receiving end of those Cody Dion hits.